parental control of our mesh Wi-Fi system. So just click parental control using your Tenda Wi-Fi app. So you need to group the devices. So for example, you need to add, this is a group, is a group of devices actually. If you are going to do a parental control, it's up to you if you are going to add one device of your son or daughter or two device. So son and daughter, you can add how many devices do you want to do the parental control features. For example, I'm going to daughters, son na lang, son. So next, I'm going to have this. So for example, I'm going to do parental control of this device. For example, this is my son's device, or another is my wife, another is a cousin. So just set okay. Then so the period, so this is a so just click the period. Yes, so you see here, add period. So add period means this period is when the device will going to connect and when the device will going to stop using the internet. For start time, usually morning, for example 6 a.m. in the morning. Then the end time is 10 p.m. 10 p.m. is 22, right? 10 p.m. Then you can choose Sunday, Monday to Saturday, or every day. So you can do enable, then save. No, that's all. So your son's device, your cousin's device in the group, the devices in this group, like that, the Realme C2, Huawei Y9, they will be connected from 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. every day. So that's all.